going to continue things by doing a great number by Harold Arlen and the lyrics by one of my favorites from my home state of Georgia, the great Johnny Mercer. Now this is a fabulous arrangement written for the band by Billy May. It's going to serve to once again bring out Maria Schaefer and our vocal group, the Moonlight Serenaders. Here's a great one, Blues in the Night. Everybody in the room knows. was the great name of Tex Beneke. And of course, Tex Beneke was the big superstar in Glenn Miller's orchestra. I think we could argue that at least. He sang a lot with Marianne Hutton. He sang a lot with the Four Modern Airs. And of course, he played all the tenor saxophone solos. All right, he played probably 95% of the production. Gotta give Al Klink a little bit of, you know, something. But Tex led the Glenn Miller Orchestra when the band was reformed in 1946. And he stayed on as the leader of the band for a pretty short period until it fizzled out, let's say in the early 1950s. Tex Beneke always had a great big band. He was a great band leader, and he did that throughout the remainder of his life. So we'd like to do a chart that comes from Tex Beneke's library. And this is the actual Cy Oliver arrangement that he wrote for Texas Orchestra on a great Richard Rodgers and Lawrence Hart number. We're going to close this set with Blue Moon.
Thank you.
trombonist, Gardner.